was walking through Dublin City, about the hour of 12 at night. It was there I saw a fair, pretty female washing her feet by candlelight. First she washed them, then she dried them over a fire of ambry coals. And in all my life I never did see a maid so neat about the soles. She had 20, 18, 16, 14, 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 9. She had 19, 17, 15, 13, 11, 9, 7, 5, 3, and 1. I stopped to look, but the watchman passed. Says he, young fella, now the night is late, and along with your homer I will wrestle you straight away to the bridewell gate. I got to look from the Spanish lady, hot as a fire of ambry coals. And in all my life I never did see a maid so neat about the soles. She had 20, 18, 16, 14, 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 9. She had 19, 17, 15, 13, 11, 9, 7, 5, 3. As I walk back through Dublin City, as the dawn of day was on, oh, whom should I spy but the Spanish lady when I was weary and footsore? She had a heart so filled with loving, and her love she longed to share. And in all my life I never did meet a maid who had so much to spare. She had 20, 18, 16, 14, 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 9. She had 19, 17, 15, 13, 11, 9, 7, 5, 3, and 1. I have wandered north and I've wandered south, by Stony Batter and Patrick's Close, and up and around by the Gloucester Diamond, back by an Abertandy's house. But old age has laid her hand upon thee, cold as a fire of ashy coals. And gone is the lovely Spanish lady, neat and sweet about the souls. Round and around goes the wheel of fortune, wear a dress now wearies me. Oh, fair young maids are so deceiving, sad experience teaches me. She had 20, 18, 16, 14, 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 9. She had 19, 17, 15, 13, 11, 9, 7, 5.